Right after you create a dedicated site for an app, it's handy to create the app right from SharePoint. Here's how you do it. Click Settings, Add an App. On your Apps page, type Access in the search box. Click the Access App tile to start creating the app. Type a name for the app and Create. Wait a minute or two while the app gets created, and then click the app to go to it. Now the app is created, and I can open it in Access to start adding tables. For more information about creating and customizing Access apps, see related videos and articles.